Sir Chandrasekhara Venkata Raman, C.V. Raman, was an Indian physicist and scientist with par excellence. He was born on 7th November 1888 in Tiruchirappalli. In 1930, he was the first Indian scientist to win the Nobel Prize for his work in diffusion of light. The discovery of the diffusion of light was termed as Raman scattering, and the result came out to be known as Raman effect. In 1954, he was honored with Bharat Ratna for his invaluable contribution to the field of science. He died in 1970 at the age of 82.